theory, and I tell you what, they're going to take second, maybe third place after you try this place.
I don't know about that. We'll see.
I don't know. We have some Korean-inspired skewers this morning. Tell him exactly what he's eating.
So I got here a certified Angus hanger steak. Instead of using a traditional short ribs, I use those nice tender hangers.
Is that kimchi?
Yes, it is. Spicy
there you go.
Kimchi.
Cheers, nice. Buddy.
Yeah.
Let's see.
That's like good. Butter. Oh, that's so soft. Hey,
microphone.
That's so good. I said that's so good.
Is it better than what you had down there? Are we in first place so far?
Well, here's the thing. They're so different, it's hard to judge
no,
like
no,
that.
No, that's not what I asked. Are we in first place?
You look pretty in that dress.
Brazen.
You guys can't ask me to judge.
Come here.
I feel guilty. I love these people. Hey. All right, I'm going to step over here. That is amazing.
Clint, Miss B's Coconut Club in Mission Beach. We've got Chef Christina here, and she made these amazing burgers. So here, let me get out of your way, because she has a burger for you to try. You got to take a big bite.
All right.
House jerk spiced mustard, a garlic cilantro. Aioli.
Oh my God.
20 seconds left. 20 Who's seconds. The winner?
I have a burger club. I go every month. This is maybe one of the best burgers I've ever had in my life. It's so different, though, guys.
But the winner is?
I can't say it. You all win.
He's right. It is different.
Thank you all
so much.
Thank
you.
All right. He's going to keep having that bite.
I'm going to keep eating this, too.
I know. My gosh, it's all so good.